value. We have 80 plus companies in the doing Marcellus drilling in Pennsylvania today. And they're not all A students. You know, the truth is that there are B students, C students, and there are some D and F students.
Yeah.
And changing that is something that I'm very interested in doing.